And it doesn't mean that if Utah sits a player here and there that they still can't finish with the number one seed. I mean, Donovan Mitchell isn't playing tonight. Don't forget SportsCenter with SVP coming up next. All the NBA highlights from today, including another show put on by Steph Curry tonight in Philadelphia. Leading by 21, the largest lead for the Jazz was 25. They have six players in double figures, Utah, led by Jordan Clarkson's 22 off the bench.